Welcome, future game developers! In this video, I will explain you, step by step, how you can create your very first computer game. I will also mention common pitfalls and explain how we can navigate them. Let's get started! I suggest starting by defining your game concept. Sometimes you already have a clear idea in your head. Sometimes you don't. If it is the latter, you can consider simple games from the past, such as Pac-Man, Donkey Kong or Flappy Bird. Starting small is the key. Avoid aiming for large-scale games like God of War or Final Fantasy. Chances are you will lose your motivation and will never finish your project. Begin with something small and manageable, especially if you don't have lots of programming experience. Focus on making small but complete games with things like menus, difficulty progression, high score boards, etc. Your first game doesn't have to be a masterpiece. That's perfectly okay. Prioritize learning over perfection. Get something functional, even if it is a bit rough around the edges. You can always improve your game later. It is also about learning how to make games. More than anything else, most likely you will also get stuck at some point. When this happens, don't be afraid to ask for help. Communities, forums, and tutorials are all extremely valuable. I will add some links to the description with the communities I found useful. YouTube is usually full of tutorials. There are many blogs and even books on the subject. In fact, on my channel there is already a tutorial explaining how to write computer games using Python and Pixel. Again, in the video description you can find a couple of links to check out. And you don't have to be one-person army. Even the simplest game would require graphical and audio assets, as well as programming. There are many places where you can download graphical and audio assets completely free. Feeling distracted, feeling unmotivated and feeling tired and useless, this is all parts of game development journey. There is only one thing you could and should do. Just continue. Set up a schedule, for example, coding just several hours a week and stick to it. Stay persistent and keep your eyes on the prize. Remember, every hurdle is a stepping stone towards your success. I would like to remind you that game development is a journey, not a destination. Keep going, and before you know it, you will have your very own game. It might be horrible, but that's perfectly fine. Share it with your friends and drop me a comment, even if it's just to complain about my horrible accent. It was Destin Coder. See you around.